The following video presentation is brought to you by the UVM Alumni Association.
Really don't know what to say. I'm just really excited and thrilled for our guys to be able to get this win in the NCAA Tournament, you know, second NCAA Tournament win in our school's history. And, you know, this one's for all the former UVM players and coaches and people that help get us to where we are today. The guys really executed on both ends of the court. I thought, you know, 16 assists and 5 turnovers was the stat of the game. We did a good job of sharing the ball, being patient. We didn't turn it over. Got some pressure late in the game. I thought our guys were very composed and handled it great. And, you know, we just really executed on both ends of the court, stayed with our game plan. It's a very good Lamar team. I'd like to congratulate them on a great year. And, you know, we feel fortunate to be able to get a win against a very good and well-coached Lamar team. So, you know, we're excited to continue our journey this year and head down to North Carolina tomorrow. But we'll enjoy it tonight really proud of our guys. Another team effort. I've been saying it all year, but this is a team, and we win with every guy that comes in, contributes. You know, Pat Bergman came off the bench, I thought gave us huge minutes. For McGlynn, obviously, was really good on the offensive end of the court and really both ends of the court. It was, again, a team effort. Our bench played great. We executed, and we got, you know, made the plays we had to, and couldn't be more proud of the guys.
It was very important. We've been struggling on the road shooting a little bit. This morning we got in, got some extra shots up, some of the guys that have been struggling on the road with the coaches. And we're very fortunate today, and like you said, against Stony Brook, to get shots going early. I mean, that's huge on the road, especially in a hostile environment. It's good to get things going offensively. And then, like we always say, our defense leads to our offense. And when we're playing defense, playing our shell principles, boxing out, getting rebounds, it's easy to make shots because a lot of them are wide open in transition.
Yeah, that's pretty much what we talked about, just keeping our composure. It's kind of what we talked about all year. When times are getting tough, just to stick together and just be there for each other. And I think, once again, we did a great job of that. They made their runs, but we responded well. And we just ran our offense, got easy buckets, and then let our defense do the rest.
But obviously, my first NCAA tournament game, I thought I played pretty well. Got into a really good flow, and my teammates, I have to give all the credit to them because they're the ones, especially Brian Volkel, who get me the ball in spots where I'm wide open. And I mean, it's easy to knock down open shots, especially when you're getting great passes.
I mean, obviously, yeah, North Carolina is one of the best teams in the country, roster littered with future NBA stars. And so we're going to just do what we do. And at this time of year, you just have to every team in this tournament is really good and is here for a reason. So we're just going to continue to play our brand of basketball and just really guard them with 5 guys and get back in transition. I know they run really well run our offense and take our chances.
It's incredible to be able to play such a storied program in the tournament. It doesn't get any better than that. It's a childhood dream just to be in that environment, be in this environment, and I just can't wait to get out there and play hard and try to get an upset.
Yeah, I mean, it's a continuing trend. The last 7 games of the year, we only given up 51 points a game. You know, championship game, is 29% to a Stony Brook team. Today, to a very good Lamar team, 33% shooting. You know, we just continue to guys have bought in to understand that defense and rebound is going to win us a lot of games and win us these games at the end of the year. And it's just really a team effort. We get great help from our post guys. And, you know, tonight Lamar's a very good rebounding team. They're aggressive. They're tough in there. And we did, you know, early in the game, I thought they first half they got too many offensive rebounds. We're getting all the 50-50 balls. Second half, we did a better job with that. You know, that was one of the keys of the game. That's been our key all year is guard and rebound, and we'll figure out a way to score enough points.